animal group names that make me believe there is good in the world. A group of wild rabbits is scientifically called a fluffle, and I don't care what toxic masculinity says, if I think something's cute, I'm gonna call it cute, and this is freaking adorable. A group of ferrets is called a business, which means I can finally use this picture without it being out of context. A group of vultures is awake, and I can't tell if this is a coincidence or a sick joke. A group of porcupines is a prickle. A prickle of porcupines. A group of sloths is referred to as a snuggle. I don't know what they pay the naming guy, but it's not enough. A gang of armadillos is a roll. A bunch of platypus is called a paddle. Also, plural is platypuses, platypi for fake intellectuals, and platypeople are for anyone of culture. A group of kittens is a kindle. A group of crows is called a murder. Oh, jeez. A group of ravens is an unkindness. Google it if you don't believe me. A gathering of larks is called an exaltation. We started off strong, but now y'all just saying shit. A group of rattlesnakes is called a Roomba. Okay, we're back on track. A group of parrots is called a pandemonium, and considering how mean these feathered bastards can be, I agree. And last, the process of an alpaca giving birth is called an unpacking. If that doesn't bring light to your soul, you probably don't have one.
Can you please be polite to men who hit on you? Why is this?
Ooh. Can we try a different one? I got an idea. Maybe we should normalize a better way to communicate with a potential love interest. We need a change. It's just catcalling and creep chasing, harassing and intimidating. Maybe these are not the way. Just be upfront with your intentions. Take no for an answer. You're not God's gift to women just for being a decent person. If you treat her like a person, you won't have to force her hand. Before you ask for better women, you should be a better man. Don't get offended, just get better.
Donnie, fuck off. No one wants to fight you. I'm sick of this shit. I'm trying to fucking work. Look, just want to go inside. I don't want any fucking problems, alright? It's enough. Don't you fucking play that game with me, buddy. Hey! Not in the mood! I just want to go inside my own fucking house. Donnie, get back in the yard. You're not going to hurt my shoe. Fuck off. I'm sick of this shit. Nothing but a cocksucker. Donnie, I swear to God, you follow me inside this fucking house, I will fucking muck you. I'm getting the 44 out. You're fucking done, buddy. Don't come over here. Fuck off. Oh, such a cocksucker. Fuck. Can't even leave my house. Fucking attack goose out there for fuck.
Hey man, do you know how to cut and edit videos?
Fucking motor, dude. When you go for a hug for a girl, do you want their arms over, something like this, and your arms can go around their waist?
Sweep the leg, catch me as I'm falling, lean in for a kiss, I turn away, that's okay, you like when I play hard to get, we get up, full tango, Dancing with the Stars, all stars. I don't think we can beat Chad Ochocinco in them, but that's fine. You're leading, I'm following, that's new for me, but yet I feel so safe. Okay, I'm about to go for the jump, about to go for the jump, bass drop. Freed Palestine. We take 2 points of Molly. What are we about to do, rave? No, pacer fitness test. We gotta run a mile in under 12 minutes. Okay, so we're running. Bear attack? No, polar bear attack. But it's only the Coca-Cola bears. We kick their ass, take their Coke. What do? Shove Pepsi down their mouth. Guess what I do? Down on one knee, propose. It's a ring.
Listen, there will always be people who will try to bring you down. And that's because they're already below you. So you gotta keep killing it, queen. And in a world full of bitches, be a bad one. You're the bitch they wanna see. You're the bitch they wanna be. Got them girls screaming.
Don't burn me, dude.
I'm not, girl. Get closer. Ready?
What are you gonna do with that?
Tell me you got a teeny weeny without telling me you got a teeny weeny. I'll go first.
Okay, get the donuts. I like the donuts. Okay, what you do? What you gonna do? You gonna bake them? What you gonna? I heard you, Grandmama. Grandmama just sent something from the heaven gates above. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. So that's what I'm going to eat this. What is this, baby? Oh, baby, no. Diabetes. Heart failure. High blood pressure. Baby, no. What is that?
There is a cosplayer in Target. There is a oh my god.
It's been 2 weeks now, and we're going on a date today. I just went out to get some flowers, and now I'm gonna go home and get ready, okay? Ooh.
Boom, and we're ready. I kind of look like a dad.
Yeah. These jeans are nice, though.
Oh, hey. Hi.
Boba.
Nice. Thank you. Eyes closed. All right, go for it. Try. Oh, nope. Oh, you're almost. Nope.
Ladies, you want to send a sexy photo that's really going to get a man's attention? Then don't send a mirror selfie because that's way overplayed. Been there, done that, seen that a million times. Now, a panoramic selfie is a different story.
A panoramic selfie is going to get a nice up-close view of your entire body so he can see everything that he's working with. You send your man one of these, I guarantee you it's going to get his attention.
Yo, let's cut some bread with something sharp. Oh, that's nice.
Bro, you already know what time it is, bro. It's time to get whooped on in this game. Take your controller.
Oh, yeah, let me get that, bro. You got
2K on this Xbox?
Oh, heck no, bro. We ain't got no 2K. We got 4K, you dig? It's just as good.
Bro, for real, again?
What?
No, again. Bro, the game wasn't even that good, bro.
Bro, stop being a hater, bro. You just know you can't afford it.
Oh, y'all got Minecraft?
Oh, heck no, bro. Ain't no Minecraft. That's Dig Create. You dig what I'm saying? Yo.
Oh, wait, hold on. I see this dude holding a gun. Oh, that's Red Dead Redemption.
Oh, heck no, bro. That's Blue Alive Resurrection. You dig what I'm saying? Yo.
Bro, I'm about to throw this controller at your head, bro.
Bro, I don't have a head. I got a chrome dome.
Bro, I think that's Overwatch, right?
Oh, heck no, bro. That's Underlook. You dig what I'm saying? One of the best games.
Bro, you didn't tell me you had Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, bro? Come on.
Oh, heck no, bro. I ain't that rich. I got Little Squash Sisters Basic.
Wait, hold on, bro. No, on a serious note.
What happened?
You got an Xbox. Why do you have Spider-Man on here?
Oh, heck no, bro. Look closer. That ain't no Spider-Man. That's Roach, dude.
Day 4. Grant's on the s'mores. Got some mate. We're looking good for the push. Going up there. What up, dude?
How are we under rock right now?
Yeah, buddy.
That never hurt no one. So come on, Virginia, show me a sign.
You're gonna die, Grant.
I'll throw you
So this red Nalgene right here is full of wine. It comes up every time we tag gear. You ready to tag back the Nalgene? Wine coming in. I swigged it, dude. Said I know, cap, dude. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey babe, sorry I didn't text back. I've been kind of on a safari of sorts, searching high and low for the will to live. Found it for now. Found it for now for sure. Slippery little bitch keeps getting away from me, but I'm cool. I'm cool now. So what's going on with you? How are you? I'm doing okay.